Welcome to another great episode of American Rifleman Television. About 25 years ago, I ran into two guys at a card table at the NRA show. They were the founders of the Crimson Trace Corporation. Now, this company has revolutionized lasers and laser sighting with its laser grips, but it's a lot more than that. And this week, we're going to go behind the scenes and show you Crimson Trace 25 years later. For a Rifleman review this week, we're heading to the range with the Winchester SX4 in 20 gauge. For this week's Eye of This Old Gun, we look at the Stehr-Hahn pistol. Now, this is a very interesting Austrian service gun that loads from the top. But right now, let's have an inside look at Crimson Trace.
More than 25 years ago, Crimson Trace began in a small machine shop in Portland, Oregon area. You had to send your pistol in to have the laser sight installed. We still service those. However, during the years, laser grips, laser guards, Railmaster, Railmaster Pro, the Link system, there's been a whole series of products that have come out during the 25-year process. But it began in 1994 and continues strong today.
The Winchester Super X name goes back a while. The first Super X Model 1 was introduced in 1974, and then that gun was discontinued. Then they brought out the Super X2 or SX2, which is really one of my favorite waterfowling guns in 3.5 inch. Then we had the SX3, but now we've got the SX4. Now, the thing you need to know about Winchester autoloading shotguns these days, the same company owns both Browning and Winchester. So technology that's developed for one often trickles down to the other. And that's the case with the SX4. This is, of course, a gas-operated gun, a 20 gauge, but what are some of the SX4 features? Well, they change the controls a lot. When you look at the bolt release here on the right front of the receiver, they made that a little oversized, but not so much that you hit it inadvertently. Then, of course, you have your manual safety here behind the trigger guard, push to the right, and of course, the gun is off safe. But it's a kind of a large safety, it's checkered, it's really easy to get, especially with gloved fingers.
Now, the Stehr-Hahn is a very interesting pistol in that when you pull the slide back and you go to insert a stripper clip of ammunition, it's going into the grip instead of in a magazine from underneath. It's not very many weapons are designed this way, but it worked. And it worked for the Austrian army. And it was their mainstay throughout World War I.